Hey everyone, I hope that you are all doing fine at your places. Let's begin this current affairs video for today. But before that, if you have not subscribed to our channel till now, then do subscribe it and hit the bell notification. Also, you can join this Telegram group which will help you stay connected with your mentors, as well as you can enjoy the free quizzes that we provide on this group. So this is the new course for 2022 for RBI Grade B, where we provide you with videos, PDFs and mock test. Along with this, you will get assistance for your mock interviews as well. Basically, we conduct mock interviews so that you can achieve good marks in your interviews as well. This is the booklet that you will get if you enroll in the new course. This booklet comprises of 5 new books that are right in front of you. And also, we are running a 30% discount on this course, which you can avail by using the RBI 30 coupon code. Right now, if you have any kind of query related to the examination, then this is the number which you can use to get it resolved. So that was all. Now let's begin with the first question, which is very important. On which committee's recommendation was the Financial Stability Development Council created? So we have Bayan Diosthale Committee, Raghuram Rajan Committee, UC Banerjee Committee, Thakkar Commission, or Shri Krishna Commission. These are the 5 options. Out of these 5 options, we have the right answer as option B, Raghuram Rajan Committee. So in 2008, Raghuram Rajan Committee first proposed the idea of creating this Financial Stability and Development Council, and in the year 2010, this council was created. So remember this information about this Financial Stability Development Council. Now you should also remember this thing, that this council is under the Ministry of Finance. Therefore, the chairperson of this council is the Minister of Finance. So at present, we have Nirmala Sitharaman, who is the chairperson of this Financial Stability and Development Council. Now, the second thing of importance here is that why are we discussing this question? Why are we discussing about this Financial Stability and Development Council? The reason behind this is that this council has created a committee, and that committee includes inter-regulatory bodies like RBI, SEBI, IRDAI. So these regulators are members of that inter-regulatory panel. And what is the purpose of that panel? Why has that panel been created? The purpose is basically to address the issues that are faced by the financial technology firms in India. So that is the main issue. That is why that inter-regulatory panel has been created. And remember guys, RBI and the government of India is laying so much focus on fintech, and fintech is one in major area of importance for your phase 2 examination as well. So from that point of view, this question becomes important for you. You can cite it as an example if there is a question in your descriptive paper in your phase 2. Okay, so that was all about this question. Now we are moving on to the next question. Who heads the expert group formed by Ministry of Labour and Employment to provide technical inputs and recommendation on fixation of minimum wages and national floor minimum wages? So clearly the purpose of this new committee formed by Ministry of Labour and Employment is there in the question itself. Now let's discuss who is the chairperson of this committee. Rahul Jain, Shoaib Samad, Arun Srivastav, Ajit Mishra and Sanjay Singh. So these are the 5 options. Out of these 5 options, the right answer is option D, that is Ajit Mishra is at present the chairperson of this new committee that has been created by Ministry of Labour. Guys, can you tell me who is the Minister of Labour at present? This is your task. Tell me in the comment section below. Next question is, who is the convener of 8 member group of ministers of Goods and Services Tax Council? So basically this new council, or I would say a new group of ministers, has been created by Goods and Services Tax Council. And what is the purpose of that group? The basic purpose of that group is to assess the GST being levied on the COVID-19 equipments. COVID-19 equipments refers to the technology or to the equipments that are useful in treating the COVID-19 pandemic. For example, vaccines, medical oxygen, oxygen cylinders, so all these applications or all these technology or equipments that are useful for the treatment of COVID-19, this panel will take into consideration the GST levied on those goods. So basically this group is going to assess the GST rates on those equipments. Now let us discuss that who is the convener of this group. So this is a group of ministers, and we have Pankaj Kumar Devrani, Subrata Haider, Aran Bharti, Conrad Sangma, Shyam Sundar Verma. Out of these five options, the right answer is option D, Conrad Sangma, who is presently the Chief Minister of Meghalaya. So that was all about this question. Now we are moving on to the next question. Who has been appointed as the chair of WHO Executive Board for 2021 to 2022? So you would know this thing that last year the Health Minister of India, that is Harshvardhan, was the chair of WHO Executive Committee, but right now he has been, basically his tenure has been completed. So now, who is the new chairperson of this WHO Executive Board? So out of these five options, the right answer here is option D. Patrick Amoth is the right answer. Your task is to find out which country does he belong to. Okay. Next question is, who has won the International Booker Prize 2021? So we have five options. Out of these five options, the right answer is David Law. And the name of his book is At Night, All Blood is Black. So this is the title of his book, his novel. And he has won this International Booker Prize for 2021 for his novel. So the other way around this question can be put up is that At Night, All Blood is Black is the book written by whom, or who is the author of this book? Okay. Now the next thing of importance here that you should remember is the translator of this book, because this book was originally written in French and it has been translated into English by Anna Mostrovakis. So this is the name of the translator, and remember the translator as well. So that was all about this question. Now we are towards the end of this video. I hope that you have liked this video. Thank you so much for watching it, and stay tuned.